Good morning, and thank you for joining us for an all-new episode of Welcome Home. I'm your host, Veronica Kern, and this week's show is spectacular. As always, we'll tour a number of homes for sale right here in the area, as well as hear from our sponsors. And later in the show, we're going to tour a phenomenal featured home. So sit back, relax, and allow us to welcome you home.
This brick 1.5-story home is tucked away on 3.5 acres. Step inside and be greeted by a comfortable 13 by 25 living room. The nice 13 by 13 kitchen is also seated on the main level. This home offers a total of 3 bedrooms and 1 full bath. Outside, you will appreciate the detached garage or shop with concrete floors and electric. This is definitely the home to choose if you want a convenient location and a country feel. Contact the Martin Group today to see even more. Check out this completely renovated ranch with stylish modern finishes in Cape Girardeau. Gleaming hardwood flooring and a wood-burning stone fireplace greet you in the living room. Step into the kitchen with a 5-burner gas range and cabinets with brushed nickel straight line pulls. 3 bedrooms and 1 bath are featured in the home. The bath includes contemporary crystal lighting and a shower tub combo. 1 bedroom includes hardwood flooring, while the other 2 include new neutral color carpet. The bedrooms also include ceiling fans with lights and new windows. The lower level offers great space for setting up as a family room or to be used for storage. This move-in ready home includes a large backyard and 16 by 12 shed. Give Jessica Cole a call today to schedule your personal tour. Take a tour of this lovely log home in Jackson. A vaulted ceiling with recessed lighting welcomes you into the living room with a stone fireplace. The see-through 16-ton New Madrid quarried rock fireplace is also accessible in the eat-in kitchen. Stainless steel appliances and custom cabinetry are also included in the kitchen. 1 bedroom is located on the main level, while the master bedroom is located on the second level. This home also includes 1.5 baths. Enjoy the fresh air on the swing located on the covered deck. This home also offers a floating boat dock. See this home in person when you give Wanda Duncan a call today. This updated ranch in Jackson is calling your name. Step inside the living room with hardwood floors and a bay window. From there, enter the eat-in kitchen with bar stool seating and a walk out to the back deck. Neutral colored walls and a ceiling fan are located in the master bedroom. The connecting master bath contains a linen closet and glass shower. 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths are featured in the home. A family room can be found in the spacious lower level. Spend time outdoors in the fenced-in backyard with a patio and covered deck. To see this home in person, contact Debbie Thurman today.
Thank you.
come and see this impeccably maintained home in the Jackson Ridge subdivision. A vaulted ceiling with recessed lighting welcomes you to the living room. From there, enter the eat-in kitchen with stainless steel appliances and custom cabinetry. The master bedroom has a coffered ceiling and walk-in closet. The adjoining master bath includes double sinks and a separate shower and tub. Three bedrooms and two baths are included. This home has over 1,700 square feet on the main level. The master bath features a jetted tub. Enjoy the fresh air from the deck off of the main level. The spacious backyard is a great place for entertaining guests. To see this home in person, contact Rhonda Cook today. Be sure to check out this remarkable 1.5-story stone home. Step inside the living room with a wood-burning fireplace and spiral staircase to the upstairs. From there, enter the eat-in kitchen with pine whitewash ceilings and gorgeous stone backsplash. Four bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. A tiled shower and separate tub can be found in this bathroom. This bedroom showcases hardwood floors and a double door closet. A vaulted ceiling and skylight welcome you into this bedroom. Sip your morning coffee on this lovely screened-in porch. Entertain your guests in the spacious backyard with an in-ground pool. Schedule your tour today with Becky Bueller. This beautiful ranch is located in the sought-after Hawks Landing subdivision. Step inside the living room with hardwood floors and stairs which lead to the lower level. It connects to the eat-in kitchen with gorgeous cabinets and a walkout. The master bedroom showcases neutral colored walls and carpet. A door separates the shower and toilet from the dual vanity sinks. Three bedrooms and two baths are featured in the home. The second bathroom contains a shower tub combo and large vanity. One of the bedrooms could be converted into an office space. Enjoy the fresh air on the walkout deck. The spacious fenced-in backyard also includes a patio. To see this home in person, contact Jesse Widener today. Check out this beautiful two-story home in the heart of Jackson. Step inside this lovely home and see a separate den and dining room. The fireplace is the centerpiece of the living room with a sliding door walkout. Ample cabinet space and granite countertops can be found in the kitchen. A tray ceiling welcomes you into the carpeted master bedroom. The connecting master bath has dual vanity sinks and a jetted tub. Three bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. Head down to the family room with a fireplace. Additional rooms can be found in the mostly finished basement. Entertain your guests in the spacious backyard with a deck. Schedule a tour today when you call Tara Elfrink.
If you're in the market for a new home, you need to check out the all-new CapeAreaHomes.com. With new features and better functionality than ever before, it's your one-stop shop to search any home in the area. Go to CapeAreaHomes.com today to find your new home.
This home in Cape Girardeau is a must-see. Enter the spacious carpeted living room with a brick fireplace. Crown molding and a bay window are showcased in the dining room. The adjacent eat-in kitchen contains plenty of great cabinet space. Columns divide the 26 by 22 family room that includes built-in bookcases. The master bedroom boasts a vaulted ceiling and an office space. The adjoining master bath includes a walk-in shower and a vanity with plenty of storage space. 5 beds and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. The multi-level deck and flat yard provide a great place for entertaining guests. There's still more to see, so give Susan Cole a call today. Don't miss this immaculate home on 3/4 acre in Scott City. Natural light from multiple windows streams into the living room with hardwood floors. Tile flooring and neutral colored walls can be found in the dining room. From there, granite countertops and a built-in desk are on display in the eat-in kitchen. A tray ceiling and walk-in closet can be found in the master bedroom. The connecting master bath has a tiled walk-in shower and whirlpool tub. 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths are featured in the home. The unfinished basement is just waiting for your personal touch. Entertain guests in the fenced-in backyard with a covered porch. Contact Kara Gendron today to schedule your personal tour. Check out this charming country home located on the edge of town. A vaulted ceiling with skylights welcomes you into the living room. Natural light fills the dining room with hardwood flooring. It connects to the kitchen with tile flooring and backsplash. Wood paneling and a lovely countertop can be found in this bathroom. 3 bedrooms and 2 baths are featured in this home. Wood flooring and neutral color walls can be found in this bedroom. The master bedroom flows into the master bath with a large tub. An oversized workshop and barn can be found on the spacious property. There is still more to see. Contact Connie Mahata to schedule your personal tour. You don't want to miss this wonderful 1.5-story home on a nice corner lot. Approximately 2,700 finished square feet are on display inside, including a living room with tray ceilings and a fireplace. The master bedroom boasts vaulted and beam ceilings and tons of space. It is joined by an equally grand master bath with a jetted tub and shower. The updated kitchen shows off granite countertops, an island, and a built-in desk. Great entertaining possibilities await in the elegant formal dining room with lots of natural light. The home features a total of 4 bedrooms, 2 full baths, and 2 half baths, spacious throughout. Relax or host events on the multiple decks outside, some partially covered, plus a gazebo. Come and see it all when you schedule your showing with Terry Penrod.
When you're selling a property, sticking a sign in the yard just isn't enough, especially with a high-end executive estate. That's why when you list with Realty Executives, your luxury home will be featured on our Welcome Home Show and online. We also provide custom listing flyers, specialized yard signs, web and mobile app technology, and staging. No other agency offers this kind of marketing advantage. Executive Estates by Realty Executives. Executive service, executive results.
Check out this 2-story Jackson home with great curb appeal. A lovely chandelier is the centerpiece of the dining room, and the den has wood flooring that extends throughout the main level. Natural light streams into the open concept living room with a fireplace. It connects to the remodeled kitchen with a breakfast bar and granite countertops. The dining room is a great location to host dinner parties. Entertain the carpeted master bedroom with an ornate ceiling fan and recessed lighting. Dual vanity sinks and separate shower and jetted tub can be found in the master bath. Four bedrooms and four baths are featured in the home. A walkout basement with a game room and large family room is also included. Enjoy the outdoors while relaxing on the back patio or deck. This is a must-see. Contact Jesse Widener today. Check out this two-story brick home with great curb appeal. Step inside the dining room with a high ceiling and chair railing. Natural light streams through the bay window in the living room. A fireplace is located at the heart of the family room. The kitchen hosts stainless steel appliances and plenty of great cabinet space. Recessed lighting and a tray ceiling are in the master bedroom. The master bath includes a glass shower and separate tub. Four bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. The basement offers plenty of great storage space and has enough room for an additional family room. There is more to see, so give Michelle Doughton a call today. Don't miss this 1.5-story home on a half-acre lot in the Northfield subdivision. Step inside the foyer and head to the dining room with a tray ceiling. Natural light from the wall of windows floods the dining room with built-in bookshelves. The eat-in kitchen has double wall ovens and a large island with stovetop. A double door walkout can be found in the spacious master bedroom. The connecting master bath includes a shower tub combo and tiled sink. Four bedrooms, three full and two half baths are featured in the home. Enjoy outdoor living on the 10x28 deck. There is still more to see, so give Terry Penrod and Associates a call today. This newly constructed home is a must-see. Step inside and enter the dining room with a round-top window and crown molding. From there, the open concept living room offers a gas fireplace and hardwood flooring. Granite countertops and subway tile backsplash can be found in the eat-in kitchen. A tray ceiling and walk-in closet can be found in the master bedroom. The adjacent master bath contains his and her vanities and separate shower and tub. Five bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. Enjoy an early morning cup of coffee on the screened-in covered deck. The spacious backyard provides a great place for entertaining guests. There's still more to see. Contact Donna McDonald today. Peace and privacy await you at this custom log home on 31 acres. This mostly wooded property includes a 4-acre lake with gazebo and a 30x40 shop with HVAC. Natural light floods the open concept living room with a high ceiling and stone fireplace. From there, enter the eat-in kitchen with bar stool seating and pendant lighting. The master bedroom offers recessed lighting and a walkout to the back deck. The adjacent master bath contains a jetted tub and separate shower. Four bedrooms and three baths are featured in the home. A large family room with wet bar is located in the basement. There is still plenty more to see. Contact Amanda Wagner Huber today to schedule your private tour.
You just bought your dream home, and soon after settling in, your dishwasher breaks down. Normally, this would be an out-of-pocket expense. But with an HSA Home Protection Plan, all you have to do is call us, and an HSA representative will send out a professional technician to take care of the problem. Essentially, the plan covers systems and appliances that failed due to normal wear and tear. HSA takes the headache out of home ownership, so you can enjoy the things in life that are important to you. Call or visit us online to learn more.
Today I'm here with Emily McElreath at 317 Shady Brook, and it is a beautiful four-bedroom, four-and-a-half-bath home with an acre.
Yes.
But let's first start by talking about the location, because everyone loves this location.
Everyone loves Gordonville. You are right in between Cape and Jackson, 5 to 10 minutes away from each, and you're in Jackson Schools.
Yeah, I mean, it really is just, and it's a beautiful location. There's some great views out the back, very private.
And yes.
Just lovely. So Emily, let's take a tour of the inside.
Great. Well, as you mentioned, it's four bedrooms, four and a half baths. On the main level, you have one of two of your master suites. You also have a family room, living room, huge kitchen with B-Sync custom cabinets, huge pantry, and a dining area.
I really love how open it is and the beautiful windows and the
natural
lighting.
The views are incredible, and the natural lighting, you can't beat it.
Absolutely. Emily, there's an additional three bedrooms and two bathrooms upstairs.
Yes. Upstairs, you have your second master suite, two additional bedrooms, and the biggest closets you have ever seen.
They really are. I mean, you just absolutely have to come and see it to appreciate how large they are. And then downstairs, there's even more space.
Full finished walkout basement. You have a bonus room that you could use as another bedroom. A huge laundry room. All the rooms are gigantic. Family room, living room. You have
another bathroom.
Yeah, another bathroom.
Yeah. And you mentioned too that there were a lot of updates recently done. Why don't you tell us about those?
New flooring, new roof, new downstairs furnace, new light fixtures, new fixtures in the bathroom.
And new moldings.
New baseboards. I mean, this house is ready to go.
Absolutely. I mean, it really is move-in ready.
It's perfect and it's beautiful.
Yeah, so let's do a recap. Tell us one more time, bedrooms, bathrooms, and special features.
Yeah, absolutely. This house has four bedrooms, four and a half bathrooms, three-car garage, huge closets, tons of updates, and a one-acre lot.
And lots of living space.
Tons.
Yeah, you do not want to miss this one. Give Emily McElreath a call for your personal tour. That's all the time we have in today's show, and we hope you found the perfect home. If so, give an executive a call for your personal tour. If not, you can continue your home search at the all-new CapeAreaHomes.com with better features and better functionality than ever before. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next week for an all-new episode of Welcome Home.